Noon, a hefty cash reward is being offered for information in the I-95 shooting that left a woman fighting for her life. Miami-Dade Police and Crime Stoppers say $15,000 is now being offered in the attempted murder of Brianna Sutherland. The shooting happened around 2 a.m. Monday morning in the northbound lanes of I-95 at Northwest 103rd Street. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.